This video clip discusses the option set data type available in the Property Manager dialog of ARCHICAD 20. Each property you define in the Property Manager dialog has a data type. One of the six data types offered by ARCHICAD for properties is the tags list data type. You can select any property in the left pane of the dialog and set its data type field to the option set option in the definition panel of the dialog. When this option is selected for data type, the option setup menu button becomes enabled, and the option setup dialog is displayed automatically. Here you can define an arbitrary number of predefined values for the property from which one or more may be selected. After you close the option setups dialog, you can bring it up again later by clicking the Option Setup button. Click the Add button in this dialog to add a new option. Then specify its value in the new row added to the list. Select any of the options in the list and click the Remove button to remove that option from the list. Use the up and down arrow icons at the start of each row to move the given option higher or lower in the list. When finished, click the OK button to accept the changes. The preview and default field of the dialog becomes a drop-down list, which lets you select one of these predefined options for the value of the property. If you again activate the Option Setup dialog, you will find the Allow Multiple Choices checkbox below the options list. When this checkbox is unchecked, only one option may be selected from the options list of the property. However, if you check the Allow Multiple Choices checkbox and click the OK button to accept changes, the Preview and Default field becomes a read-only text field displaying the value of the selected option or options. When you click the right pointing arrow button to the right of the field, a drop-down list of options is displayed with the checkbox before each option. You can check multiple checkboxes to select multiple options. Click away from the list to finish. As a result, the Preview and Default field will display all selected options, separated by semicolons and spaces.